Always nice to see a friendly face. So if you see any about, send them my way.
Have you got a contract for me?
There are contracts for killing things, contracts for... Well, it is mostly killing. Odds are, the target is the sooner you come back, the better the reward. I'm kidding. The reward will be the same.
I have to go. See you soon.
Go with your gods.
To the Swan Road. No raising the sail here. Sing, my ravens. We can continue. Need to row our way out. Sing us a song.
Thank you.
I must be careful now.
Faith favor you, Raven Bearer. Gather those flashes! Tell us, kid, Audrey!
Leather will likely hear about this before I see him again.
Thank you.
regret the choices that led you here in the afterlife.
Are you ready to set sail?
I am ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Yom's Vikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest. This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to navigate it. The Jones Vikinger have been learning its skirts. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden, you could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about. Look! There! Villages! Not hoarders of wealth, mind you, but well worth the trouble if you're seeking rations for the crew. Remember, my crew is like a pack of
we
trained
wolves. The same.
They will respond to your order. Freely and loudly.
Turn to the ship.
All right. We have what we came for. Let's go.
Oh. is not.
To get on the other side. Rich pickings. Better bring the crew.
The bastards!
Must be blocked from the other side. I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. The smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go.
I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Biding your time for bigger fights.
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with muscles to keep you both
bound.
Now come, let us go.
Bad.
Give me a hand with this! A good horde! Let's get out of here!
To get on the other side. Mm-hmm.
Alone. Right! Let's get back to the ship!
I am ready to return to Ravensthorpe. Let the crew know when you are ready.
Thank you.
That was invigorating. And as lucrative as I promised ya. Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out. All. Wouldn't want to bother Adis and the rest.
You know Adis?
I know of Adis. Her reputation as a fighter and as a trainer precedes her. Simply wouldn't want to get in her way.
I see. Well, we have space for a hall. And with enough supplies, we can make something in due time.
Welcome to the Yom's Viking Hall, Eivor. Been a long time since we've had a permanent place to gather and share stories. Come here to hire more Yom's Vikinger for your raids. With time, it will attract some impressive fighters. Real talents,